from rashes, lumps, bumps.
Described his bowel movements as melted milk chocolate.
Can I do that again?
Came in with a sexually transmitted disease.
Almost on the point of suicide.
I helped her to see that it was just like any other long-term condition.
She was about 6 months pregnant. She had no idea.
And managed to bring him back to life.
I do feel that day to day we are making differences in people's lives.
Now that baby is a healthy 8-year-old boy.
An appointment that could change your life. GPs Behind Closed Doors, Wednesdays at 8 on Channel 5.